September 4, 2018, Tuesday. This is smooth fox terrier, female, sterilized, eight years old.
Okay, so the main complaint is the lump.
The main complaint is the lump.
Yeah, this will rest or not?
Yeah.
How long has it been there?
4 years. More than 5 years.
Is it growing bigger?
Recently, yes.
Yeah, actually all these lumps are skin lumps. Some of them are mast cell tumors.
Yeah,
then some of them can become cancer over time.
Yeah, that's right.
So when it was small that time, you should have removed it. Yeah. Although some vets may think that wait and see.
I'm not sure if there's any risk. If there was no problem, then will there be a problem after removal?
No,
I'm not so sure.
When it's small, it's very easy to remove. And there's enough space to stitch up.
But there was, it just grew slightly larger, like, because it was. It's grown
long.
Go
to head, right? Go to head first. Yeah, it's at this angle there.
Yeah.
Near the elbow joint. He's licking it.
Huh?
He's licking it.
Is it because of the black spot?
You can see the hair loss.
Yeah.
This pigmentation, the dog is very unhappy with it.
Oh, okay.
And it might be infected, so that's why it's licking it.
Okay.
Focus on it. Other than this lump, you're talking about the nails, right?
Yeah, the nails, the last one.
And why is he licking it?
I have no idea.
Come relax first, come. Sit down, huh? And sit down.
Yep.
Sit down, then you sit down. Yes. A quick check first, huh? Color is okay.
I actually wanted to do the teeth, then I realized the lump is more probably urgent.
Teeth is bad.
Yeah, teeth is bad.
When done once,
huh?
Once in 8 years, didn't do any.
No.
Yeah. Okay. Shun teeth, okay?
Relax.
Right? Further a bit, maybe. Then you go so close. You can zoom. That's the advantage of the zoom. Right? Check the lumps, lymph nodes. This good, this side. It's a sore throat, huh?
Sore throat?
A bit, yeah. Check any lymph nodes and enlargement alarm. I don't have prescapula, axillary, no, don't have the minor, don't have popliteal, don't have. That's good news. Where's the high loss?
Oh, because the other time she went for treatment.
Internal is okay. Yes. Not exactly internal is okay. You just feeling
free
is okay. Unless you do a blood test. You've done a blood test?
Yeah, I did a blood test.
There's no pain, no abdominal foundation, no enlargement. You can try first. Turn up so down, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
She's been licking there as well.
Yeah, this one is due to dryness.
Dryness,
How long was she spayed? Quite long?
Oh, very long. About 6 months from birth.
6 months of age, So when you spay a dog, that is very young, you can see that. The private parts don't develop as well as if you spay the dog at 1 year of age.
I see.
It becomes very small in infantile.
I see.
Now this part is reddish, I can see that there's some itchiness.
Oh, okay.
But actually, you are more risk is here. Mm-hmm. I hold the dog first. Mm-hmm. Let me see whether there's a skin for stitching up or not. Yeah, there is now. Now, the trouble is that with this lump, normally we cut 1 centimeter, you know. Mm-hmm. It means a bigger margin. Mm-hmm. In case it's cancerous. Mm-hmm. If it's not cancerous, you don't have to cut so wide.
Do you have to do a biopsy together with the thing?
Yeah, there are two ways. One is to do a biopsy and check first. Mm-hmm. And if it's not cancerous, then we don't have to cut so big.
Okay.
Then the other way is, of course, cut and then do biopsy.
Either way, I want the lump removed.
Yeah, correct.
Yeah, so
the earlier the better. The if it's leaking.
Leaking is the L-I-C-K, right?
Yeah, correct. Let's see. That big one, actually. Maybe abscess.
Just hopefully.
Very rare to be in this area.
Is it? Oh.
Yeah.
It's there for, I think, more than 5 years.
You didn't see? You didn't consult
it
any
vet? It was very small, yeah.
You didn't consult any vet?
Let me think. That was very long ago.
Maybe abscess or something. No pain.
Yeah, I couldn't tell whether there was pain.
No pain, but irritating. Pain the dog will bite me.
This dog also made a sound. Big dog. That's all she does.
And so, if you want, then we remove it first. Okay, thanks.
How risky is the surgery?